A great place for wildlings and cannonballs. A nice place for astrologists and blow dolls. And on and on and on and on.